Married at First Sight's Dean Wells has received severe backlash online for his poor behavior on this season of the reality TV show, and now the reality star revealed the hate has extended from online to face-to-face, making it very hard for him to leave his home. Speaking to OK Magazine, the 39-year-old claimed he has been harassed in the street and blamed for every problem with gender politics. "I can't walk down the street without being harassed by people," he said. "People shove phones in my face trying to get a photo, and ask me questions about who I'm with," he added. But he added that it wasn't all bad, with friendlier fans going as far as to buy him drinks on those occasions when he manages to make it out of the house. And while he seems to be lapping up the luxuries of his newfound fame, last week Dean told Daily Mail Australia that he didn't watch the marriage show due to his busy schedule, and referred to the program as shitty. "Haven't seen the show," stated Dean, when asked about the backlash he was receiving for his affair with Davina. "I don't watch the shitty," and when questioned why he felt the show he signed up for was a disgrace, the creative director quickly went back on his word, replying, "Just a slang term for stuff. It's a good show," ending the conversation with, "By Felicia." The soon-to-be 40-year-old credited his busy schedule as the reason he was unable to catch an episode of his starring role. But Dean's confession doesn't sit well, as wife Tracy Jewell claimed he was definitely keeping up to date. "BS," she said to Daily Mail Australia, adding, "He's been sending me apologetic messages.